I like how the freaking field spell glows and everything. But how many death spots do I have in my grave? I have... damn. I think I only have my number twos. Wait, is it Deathspot cards or Deathspot monsters? Oh, no. Oh, Deathspot cards. Awesome. Alright. Come on. Do you really gotta summon that for?
Wait a second, isn't that, oh wait, no, that's a DDD.
He looked like Yuma's, not Yuma's, Yuya's, odd eyes. Wait, if this card, you could tribute one another. Once this turn, you could discard. I still don't see why that, oh wait, you can XZ's. Damn, I just realized that. I don't know. Actually, have you done a level 7 XZ's? I don't think you've done. What would benefit you if you took out my monsters? Yeah, I can bring them back. Because if you, well, actually, wait. You're destroying my monsters? Here, let me help you. Are you just destroying my monsters or also my spells and traps? Gran, are you just destroying my monsters? Oh. So you gotta also, you also gotta count number 6, the base. You can't just count the monsters. Wait, are you doing that during the battle phase? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Wait, hold on, wait. Big guy takes control of people's monsters. Ah, nah. Nah, dude, what the fudge? You could have actually. Wait, you won't get the 4,000 attack power. I don't think so. You're only gonna get. You can only get 500, I think. I did. Wait, hold on. Ah, what the fudge? Ah, damn. I need limiter removal. Oh my gosh. Actually, I forgot. I don't have it in this deck because what's its face? It's a risky card to run. I'm not popping. I'm popping big eye. The fudge? Because I think I get him back if I destroy big eye. Oh, you're right. Okay. Interesting. No, because sometimes when there are cards that allow you to take control of your opponent's monsters, if you destroy that monster, it sometimes brings that back. Oh, wait a second. You have number 9. You have no... Oh, no. Dude, when you just... Ah. This could be the end for me. You just freaking... Ah, no. This could be the end of me. Look. I should have really destroyed freaking... No, but then you would have taken over my other monsters. So, in a way, I don't know what to do. So, either way, I was kind of doomed. No. Shut up. You know why 9 is crucial. Yeah, but he's useful to me, not to you, maybe, but to me, he's very useful. Alright, are you getting the other 8 back? Ragnarok, right? Yes. Actually, hold on. If you can't kill me this turn, I can come back, actually. If you don't kill me this turn, because I do have one more ace up my sleeve. One ace in the hole, so. Shut up. If you don't defeat me this turn, Grant, I still can possibly come back. You need to finish me this turn or else I could possibly come back. Alright. Oh, dang it. I should have activated my card effect. Oh, wait. Damn. When it negates everything, dude. I'm at a whopping... I should have put that crap in defense mode. Ah, nah. I wish I knew your deck better so then I could put that crap in defense mode had I known. Oh, I have Paingiver. I have 2 copies of that full. Wait, what? Are you summoning 7 sins? Oh, that is 7 sins. He's crap, if you're asking. He's alright. He's not my favorite. Wait. Hold on, let me see something. That would be 3,500. Okay, I'll still survive it, so awesome. Never mind, I can't come back. I thought you were gonna destroy my pendulum zone, but it doesn't appear to be the case, so unless I draw something like number 4, it's over for me. If I draw number 4, Grant, it's over. I can trick it. Okay, actually, this isn't bad. I have the pendulum zone now. Alright, so... Shut up. No, shut up, dude. I'm not trying to pop you. I'm trying to pop this. Hell yeah. Shoot, alright, so I have to hold on, so right now okay. We're doing this now, dude. It's either now or never. 6,000 attack. Because I want to. All right, GG grin. No, you lost. You're taking a Oh, no, I forgot about that card. No, dude, I forgot about the card. Damn it. Ah, nah. I forgot about the freaking card. Nah. Ah, nah, dude, when I, damn it. Oh, wait, you went for, damn it. I didn't know what cards you were banishing. Had I known that, I could have actually put this on three and he would have survived. Wait, I should have really read your monster's effect. I thought you could just activate it, but I guess not. I forgot about triple D. I was planning to finish you off with the card effect, but then I forgot about this fool. He could freaking gain any life point damage that you take, you gain. But Grant, how did you like that comeback I did that last round? Even though I kind of failed it, I messed it up. How'd you like that though, Grant? Actually, I would have attacked. Had I known that, I wouldn't even attack number 9. I'd attack freaking DDDD Oracle King. Because that still would have been enough. I'm not going to attack my own despot, the fudge. No, it was 6,000 attack power. And you only had... Oh, you're right. Actually, yeah, you have 4,000. Never mind. Yeah, I would have to attack. Never mind. Yeah, I would have to attack him. Actually, no, because then I could just suicide bomb number 3 into number 5. And then. Oh. Actually, I still could have ended the game. I just thought about it because I had other attacks left. Damn. Oh, well. But as you can see, the despot's pretty strong, though. You underestimated their power. I had the power to freaking end it, but I'm actually so salty. Okay, I'm saving video clip.